What the hell is this? It looks like an accident.
It's called Alpine Prison, by a local artist.
Human beings really know how to be pathetic when they try to, don't they?
Yep.
Brenda! What a fabulous, marvelous surprise!
Hi, Mick.
You look fabulous, Brenda. The very picture of radiance and sex appeal.
You're getting mixed up with the last millennium, Mick.
What? You just couldn't wait any longer? We just finished the latest version, you know. We were having trouble with the last scene. But then yesterday, Eureka. It came to us. So now that you're here in the flesh, we can hand it to you. But didn't you tell me you're going to be in Los Angeles? What are you doing in Europe, Brenda?
How many years have we known each other, Mick?
Jesus, you put me on the spot. Let me count.
53 years. How many films have we done together?
9, 10, 11.
So after 53 years of friendship and 11 films together, you don't think I'm going to start to bullshit you now, do you? You, of all people?
No, I don't. I wouldn't deserve that.
That's right. You don't deserve it. You deserve me to call a spade, which is why I dragged my ass here from L.A. to talk to you in person.
Look, Brenda, if it's about scene 21, where you're described as ugly, feeble, a pale shadow of your former beauty, please realize that's just poetic license. I want you to be extraordinary. You still preserve intact. You have to. That mystery, that allure you had when you first became a diva.
Stop licking my ass. Mick, it just breaks my balls even more. Especially given what I've come to tell you.
Why? What have you come to tell me?
I'm not going to be in the movie, Mick.